Gandang hapon, mabuhay Philippines! Ako si Leia Anareta, bumabati sa Talaga Information and Business Consultancy sa pagbubukas ng kanilang website at pagsisimula ng hashtag Hello Philippines from Spline Company. I see you beside me, it's only a dream, vision of what used to be. The laughter, the sorrow, pictures in time, fading to memories. How could I ever let you go? Easier to lay to let you know.
Let's begin. Republic Act number 10364. Nasabi ko na yung section 1. The section 2 of the Republic Act number 9208 is hereby amended to read as follows. Section 2, Declaration of Policy. It is hereby declared that the state values the dignity of every human person and guarantees the respect of individual rights. In pursuit of this policy, the state shall give highest priority to the enactment of measures and development of programs that will promote human dignity, protect the people from any threat of violence and exploitation, eliminate trafficking in persons, and mitigate pressures for involuntary migration and servitude of persons, not only to support trafficked persons, but more importantly, to ensure the recovery, rehabilitation, and reintegration into the mainstream of society. I believe po na merong measures to prevent trafficking in persons. Second paragraph of Section 2, it shall be a state policy to recognize the equal rights and inherent human dignity of women and men as enshrined in the United Nations Universal Declaration on Human Rights, United Nations Convention on the Elimination of All Forms of Discrimination Against Women, United Nations Convention on the Rights of the Child, United Nations Convention on the Protection of Migrant Workers and Their Families, United Nations Convention Against Transnational Organized Crime, including its protocol to prevent, suppress, and punish trafficking in persons, especially women and children, and all other relevant and universally accepted human rights instruments and other international conventions to which the Philippines is a signatory.
Darkness on the edge shadows on where I stand.